Hey guys, this is Hiro Yui. Today I'm gonna. No, I actually played with this guy called Nisbar. He's from War Machines. You could actually take a look at his boomer. It's alright at level 17. You know, his hollow grenade at level 18. You know, it's very fishy in here. It's starting to get fishy. Wait till you see his ninja. You see that? It's a level 18 ninja. You don't have ninja bundles? Your titans will be ready in 30. How many titanic crates are you gonna open to get to level 18? My level 17 ninja, it's only during the beta period where I get rewards and I get duplicates of the ninja, and that's it. From then on, I don't get it. And look at his drones! It's at level 14. You know, the Particle City just released the drone bundle, and the drone bundle is only one purchase only, and that does not even allow you to level up to level 14. So something is fishy around here. So I'm guessing that this guy is a hacker, and if you don't know his levels, you know, he's having a level 17, level 18 back, and then his player level is only at level 13, 1-3. How is this possible? That's only one guess from me, man. He's a hacker, and he's hacking the game. He's making the game like, you know, those legit players. You wouldn't want to play with him. He's making the whole game bad, man. He's making a name bad. So I actually report this to the developers, and hopefully, you know, they'll do something about it, take him out of the game, or relieve him of his deck to his proper levels. Take a look at it. This is even worse than the part where the insane AI that the game had earlier. You know. Take a look at it. I'm gonna show you his profile right now. So this is mine, and you know, the next few pilots that I actually had was at level 14. You know, and this is his 18, 17 boomer, 18 Sim Ninja. And you know, it takes a lot of XP to get to level 18, and he's done it like just in a few moments. You know, look at his drones. I'm gonna show you where he is right now. So right now he's probably catching up in a very incredible speed. And then look at his, he's at level 13 with 38 other means. This is impossible. And it's impossible to actually, you know, it's 50 drones. 50 drones on the bundle, and it's just one time purchase only. How can he get to level 14 on his drones? I don't understand, I don't know. We'll see about it in the next few videos, you know, if there's any updates from the developers. So see you guys.